selection of drinks and snacks. It's all listed on the menu in your seat pocket, and your assistance with the correct change is greatly appreciated. We are also pleased to announce that all Jetstar MasterCard holders can enjoy an extra 10% off all onboard food and beverage purchase. For those of you not familiar with Airbus A320, there are three toilets on board, one at the front and two at the rear of the aircraft. Please be aware that consumption of your own alcohol is not permitted. Smoking in any part of the aircraft is an offence under Australian law and may result in substantial fines. Ladies and gentlemen, today we do have a fantastic one product available for you. If that new gift card is just $5, you have the chance to win a brand new beer plus instant cash and free travel. When you buy a Jetstar gift card today for just $5, simply rub and remove the five panels to reveal three matching icons. Plus you can enter the major prize draw for a beer 500 pop. All the details are available in your seat pocket, and Alina will be coming through the cabin now offering a gift card. So best of luck from Jetstar.
Switched on for landing. Please make sure your seatbelt and the seatbelt of infants and children traveling with you is now fastened. The cabin crew team will now be seated for landing. Thank you.
Sydney. The local time here is 25 minutes to 6. Please remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Today we'll be using the forward door to disembark and the aircraft is refueled shortly after arriving at the gate. So just a reminder that smoking is strictly prohibited. If you have checked in, any luggage today will be available from luggage carousel number 4. Avis and Budget to offer special car rate rates to Jetstar customers. Simply mention you're a Jetstar customer at either desk to receive discounted car rate rates. And on behalf of the entire crew, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with Jetstar today. It certainly has been our pleasure having you on board. We do look forward to seeing you again soon. Thanks and good afternoon.